My name is Carl. When I grow up, I want to be a movie maker. I want to be a movie maker. It's because filming things looks cool. I like film camp. It's good. And I like about filming, learning, and writing.
Junior Film School is that it basically gives the children an opportunity to really engage with people who work in the industry and give them a true experience of a film shoot.
As soon as I heard that I was going to go into film school, I'm like, yeah. I like being able to meet new friends, for example, Carl and my teacher. And I also like that I finally get to do something besides like summer school or anything like that with my sister.
I liked when me, Nazareth, and Carl were dancing to Elements, and then when I did for the second time, I did a handstand and then went into a bridge.
Watch these kids evolve from barely speaking to now being very exaggerated, extroverted, not afraid, not ashamed, they're uninhibited with the lighting and the cameras now. So that's a great step for all of these children. And I saw them evolve, and I think that's pretty great.
Because it's very unique for us to do something like this. But at the same time, it fits in with our history of the club.
Well, Charlie Chaplin, I think most people know who he is, an all-time favorite actor, and he used to stay here at the club. He actually lived at the club.
Very educational on many levels, specifically learning how to work the camera, specifically regarding lighting, specifically writing your own scripts, being part of your own PSAs.
They walked in, energetic, talented, very, very creative kids. I think it's a quality program. It's something unique. The private club industry. I don't know any of the other private clubs that are offering this type of program. They want to continue to come. The kids in film camp are excited to come.
I'm very happy and proud of the work that the kids did this year. They're very creative. The PSAs are wonderful. The kids showed a lot of talent, so I look forward to working with other children as well. So thank you again for supporting Junior Film School, and we'll see you soon.